Hi there. You gotta have some gnat sound. Hi there. You got me in focus?
Yeah, of course.
Oh, of course. I should, dare I ask?
That's right.
Excuse me. I'd have Steve come over here for a minute.
Yeah, so, we did a switch
formal
here.
Intro here.
Yeah,
this is Bob Eiler.
My name is Steve.
Bob. Understand you work at the competition.
Yeah, unfortunately.
I congratulate him on raiding Ackerman.
All right.
That sound.
Real hot shot now.
That's true.
Shot.
Oh, close.
Hold your hot dogs toward the camera.
Hey,
we need a shot.
No, that's fine.
Over the shoulder shot of the wieners.
First time?
Yeah.
B-roll of the wieners. All right.
Wiener B-roll.
Black guys who raised punch. He had some sort of editorial on him. They fired him.
That's oh, I know what it was. Let me make sure. You know, I yanked this around. Well, we should get Ron over here for that.
Yeah, we need
Hey, Ron!
Hey, Ron! Come here!
We need a sucker.
We're gonna bring you the star of Camp Dearborn here.
Hey, Ron!
Come here! Your public is calling! What they're calling, I don't know, but... Nat sound.
Nat sound.
We will, before we take it off. We'll throw some...
W/SOT.
That's right.
We need our star interviewer here.
Oh, yes! Are we taping?
Yes, we are. The recorder here.
Great.
The chicken?
Tell me, chicken, what do you have to say about this? Well, I'm all smoked up.
No, all right.
Okay.
Cook it. Let it burn. Burn, baby, burn.
I want my breasts well
Disco
done.
Disco Inferno.
Keep them pink. Our experienced cameraman here. Bob X. Riley.
That's right. B X Riley.
Right.
Talking into the microphone, telling him how to cook chicken.
Very good man. He's got his hand around a grip, holding on tight.
Chicken
White
George,
knuckles all the way.
We're finding our roots right here.
Yes, sir.
Chicken George.
This is our French chef, John. Yeah.
You should. Did you see the weenies that we had at Camp Dearborn? You weren't at Camp Dearborn. Did you see the weenies we had? They were all black and charcoal.
Well, that's why.
We were all holding them up, walking around with our weenies. Okay. You gotta do the man on the street later, like we did last time. Wait till everybody gets bombed real good. Where's Kenny?
You gotta be careful he doesn't run into the street.
Hey Ken, come here, I wanna give you a proctology exam. We'll get some interviews, right? Interviewees. Let's go around to the picnic table. It's a little early for this, but... Hello, Oldsmobile, how you doing? All right.
There's a dog on the street.
I gotta bring my hat.
I got a dog on the street.
You're right, that's a good one. Why not? All right. I see myself here. Hello, radio.
Oh, yeah.
Hello, radio. The Mr. Bill Show.
Oh, no!
Mr. Hands.
All right.
Rick's shy here. Come up, follow me. Wait a minute. Oh, we're wrapped around the car. Stay with me. Stay with me. There you go. That's the channel, that's the WXYZ standard procedure. Just give it a wrap. See, it works.
Kick it.
Hi, Julie. What do you have to say?
kick it.
Kick it?
Yeah, just kick it.
You got two shot here?
Yeah. Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Four shot. Oh.
You're making fun of my eyes.
I don't know. Well, we can take care of that. What do you think, Julie?
Well,
a long way. Rick doesn't want to be on camera. Follow me, Ron. Stay with me. Let's get over here in the sunlight. What do you have to say, Hasty?
Not much. What about you?
Not much. Hey. You're a swell guy.
Awesome.